Overly valuable. WTF. Wow, where's this? Nowhere, never mind. Okay. So. Okay. Wow. Talk about awesome accidents. Oh man, if I'd known this came out here. Dang it. There's only so much that can happen, I suppose. But yeah, so I've now double-checked my portal and fully located it. Staircase. See, those are going to be Let's try that sentence again, shall we? Yeah, this is going to be... There we go. So, let's see, what have I got? Nothing that I can really worry about, I suppose. There's nothing back here, except for a small spot of iron. I'm not going to go mining just yet, except for digging away paths and stuff. Because... Well... But... By the sound of things... Oh, dang. Nuts. There we go. Go back, go back, just go back. Oh yeah, and plop a torch down to prevent spawns. And it's two torches. My torch, there we go. Okay, so. Oh God. Right. Burn in hell. I know you guys probably can't see that, but that's like a massive staircase going up. Seriously, I don't think this normally appears in general. But it only goes up to a rock face. Again, I'm sorry if you can't see it, but... Oh no, it comes up to a tunnel, which goes down here. No doubt you can't see squat, but that's it. So there's nothing here anyway. Well, there might be some minerals I missed in the dark. What's that over there? Okay, look, I'll come back here with torches. But you know what? big cave system. Time to get myself killed, I suppose. Hey, you. Git. What the heck? Seriously? Flowers? Down here? Really? Fair enough. Okay. Someone mentioned I probably ran past a whole bunch of diamonds at some point in one of my videos. So take a look. when I can. Yeah, searching for diamonds in the dark. Does this even work? I know you guys can't see much, but I can, so... But yeah, I'm just sort of exploring various branches of tunnels without the aid of torches. Oh, that's not good. Okay, back away, slowly. Or, you know, run. Oh, you would. I now have no idea where I am. I've gotten myself firmly lost. Well, when I die, whenever that is, that's when I'm going to end this video. So, until then you get to watch pitch black, apparently. Well, I can try ramping up the darkness a bit. See, part of me, considering the amount of noise, is hoping that there's a dungeon nearby, in which case this won't be a complete loss. But, on the other hand, apparently it will, so... What was that? Oh, no, that's gravel. Okay. I've heard of a block that's like sandstone. Well, that's what everyone calls it, but I've not seen it. So that's another block I've not seen. There's like two blocks so far that's been added in the beta that I've not seen. So there's still stuff to find. Anyone spots it, and I don't, please, sing out. Sandstone and that lapis blue stuff, whatever. And up we go. Okay. Ooh. Yep, lava. Lava's always a good sign. Means I'm getting low enough to get to the really good stuff. Gold. No diamond. Yet. Lots of lava. I don't know if I want to make obsidian. I can. I didn't take a step. If I screw up, at least the video will be over quick. There's one other thing I want to try. Big building object things. Oh. Need one of these. There we go. I want to build something massive. Big. Wouldn't know where to start, though. That's the trouble. And part of me wants to do something ridiculous, but... Whoa! That nearly got me killed. Wonderful. So, let's head this way, shall we? Diamond. Brilliant. Okay, so there is some down here, it's just a matter of really working my ass off to find it. Now I've lost it. Found it again? Okay. So. Oh, two more chunks. Awesome. Okay. I'm guessing you can't see squat, of course. But take my word for it, there's diamond here. And obviously water, because I'm having trouble moving about. Damn it. So, that's... cool. Four chunks of diamond. Brilliant. And I think there's some gold here. Can't quite tell in the dark, but it's here, I'm sure. So that's some diamond. Four chunks so far, so I need to remain roughly on this sort of level. Yes, yes, wrong tool, wrong job. Oh, hello. Where does that look? Something I normally come across in my travels, this. Lava falls. Slight problem. There's coal here. That was unintentional, but an interesting discovery, nevertheless. Okay, don't ask me why I'm doing this, because I have no clue, honestly. Oh. Okay. So there is diamond down here, it's just a matter of, as usual, finding it. in theory at least, I'm not going to melt. Time to see if I can climb back to the surface just through the caves alone. What? I'm dead. Whoa, okay. Alright, well, whatever. But yeah, so we've discovered diamond, explored a new cave system, and realized I need some wood for that wall, huh? I hate creepers. But yeah, so, that's it for this video, or video batch, whatever. I'll keep working on trying to improve the quality. So yeah, thanks for watching guys, and I'll see you next time.